Oh, useful. These will keep.
To me for help. My duty is to guard and get proper.
This must be Ronamon's family estate. We're apart. Might even the odds. No! I wonder what made these machines attack without warning. Low and quiet, does it?
Hello? Hello?
Oh, thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead. Tell me what happened when the machines attacked. There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards, like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a Watcher, then blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in. He saved your life. and I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father. All I can think about is the sounds. The screams.
I need to get in there and look at that thing. That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call in the machines and kill everyone on the estate. I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Rainaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Rainaman who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We share a crush, murderer. Have you no honor?
Oh, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels. I know my father would want me to rebuild, but I just don't think it's safe. Nice.
Come, take a look. I'll give you a good price.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
These aren't goods, they're necessities. Fine goods for a fair price.
I've got all the best goods here. Don't
always
pass up these goods.
Wares. Always stay alert. That's what I say.
Would you like to buy something today?
We've lived under the same sun all this time.
Won't cost
Imagine
a
that.
Shard, just look.
Smashed when he wrote it. Is it just me or did Carja pick up?
Nice and bright out.
Go on and give Assis those trophies.
I don't care for Aslan, but Captain Ursa fought for us. That's what that damn shadow
called. Outlander.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine, yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
When I gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside.
Why does the sun thing let this drag on?
He should kill his brother Ethan like he killed his father and be done with it.
You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. And what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can. Tasty. Party, little plant. You'll help. Now they're hunting me. Be too prepared.
Thank you.
The sun never fails.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
Seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Our enemies fear us for good reason.